The right thyroid is moderately hypocagenic, inhomogeneous corresponding to the underlying Hashimoto's thyroiditis. The left lobe has a similar echo pattern, but there is a more hypocagenic nodule. The lesion contains multiple hypercagenic granules, partly referring to fibrosis, partly to microcalcifications. A type 3 vascular pattern is present. Finally, we demonstrate a US guided aspiration. The tip of the needle is well seen, now.